But words are things, and a small drop of ink, falling like dew, upon a thought produces that which makes thousands, perhaps millions, think. Lord George Gordon Byron.